Hey guys, welcome back to some Brawl Star gameplay. Today guys, I did get the new character, Pogo, so he's a very cool character. So yeah, in this video, I did get the 25 of the harvesters at the back. I did two matches in this video, I believe. It is some gym grab.
Let's get this party started.
This was fun. The new character is really good. He only costs 19 points from item shop. Or not item shop, or missing. It only costs 19 gems. So if you guys want to just get a brief for 199, you can get 30 gems. So if you guys want to get $2, you can buy that.
Really?
I still got spam all the matches because eventually we did win, so don't worry about that. We won. Really fun gameplay. I would recommend going to Brawl Stars. On PC, not really. It's mainly just a mobile app. They add it on PC, but it's on these weird things. It's horrible. I'm not gonna do that. I was actually looking at the movie today. It's not a very good animation of the game, by the way, guys. So go check this out. The first video that I tried to put on YouTube, I had to leave it because it was just really bad. Believe it or not, we actually pulled this victory. Looks like we didn't right now. It's 8-4, and then it slowly increases. 8-6 now. They have the red team countdown, and I pull off that guy. I believe someone over on the left side, you guys can see. The left side of the screen. Very interesting, guys. Go check out Brawl Stars, guys. I'll put a link in the description for the mobile app. It's a very fun app. Definitely recommend doing this. So this is my first match. Right now it's 8-2. I really thought we were gonna pull it off, but that guy over there. So I believe he killed him. I'm not sure what's in the position, but then we got the 12, and then he decided to go out and fight. So these guys took over. So I'm like, no, you need to back up. So you need to back up. And eventually I got there. And I protected them for the whole time until the match was over. And they fall off. And I was the star player. I believe I was the star player for every single match. Okay, so there's one more match after this. Yeah, we play one more match, and then after that one match, we do get the 25 tokens that you can put on any player to upgrade them, and I chose the, I don't remember her name. It's just the girl with the blaster, I can't remember her name, but, not right now, but, okay, so we get the lucky victory in this match. This is a very fun match. Not the greatest players. Everyone was really default this round, it looks like, because that guy, first of all, was super low already. It was really easy to kill him. I didn't know this guy was there, so, but I eventually killed him. Because if you buy that guy for 19 gems, or maybe 30, whatever case may be, by the time you guys get Brawl Stars, or if you just unlock and flame, then I would recommend getting this. It's really good player. Definitely probably the best one that I have right now. Definitely going for Leon, but the bowl one is really my next goal, which I'll try to get today. If again, I'll make another video, guys, and I'll post maybe on YouTube, I'm not sure. But the bowl is really powerful. This guy is really trying to kill me. If you spam, and gets enough. so we did. This is a lot of a shorter match. So I did have my super, so I used it against him. The robot guy behind me was not great, but we had a blue team contact, and I had most of the gems, and I was like, okay, you know what, I'm gonna try to get this. Let's just try it. This guy was almost done killing me, but then we got another blue team contact, and this guy almost killed me, but I got my super, I killed him, barely. So after that, then I was like, okay, let's just camp. So we had the 13. We didn't pull it off. This guy tried to kill us, and he was almost—he almost got him. But so we didn't pull off the victory. I was young and a star player, so yeah, I'm not a better game. So I did get rank 2. Pull that off. Got the token doubler too, so that definitely helps a lot. And then this is where I get the star coins. I collect it, and I put it on Shelly. Yep, Star Shelly. So I upgraded her. So, yeah. Anyways, guys, that'll be it for the video. Bye.